My name is Joan Mancuso. I'm a patient advocate for metastatic breast cancer. This week, I've been at the annual ASCO conference and taking in a lot of sessions about clinical trials. One of the biggest myths about clinical trials is people often feel that they're a last-ditch effort when nothing else is working. But in fact, they're actually an option for us to use very, very early on in our diagnosis of metastatic breast cancer. So it's really important to use clinical options as an option and to know what's available. And you should definitely speak with your doctor about how to look into clinical trials and whether your doctor can recommend any. There are also clinical trial search engines for metastatic breast cancer that can be used. There's the breast cancer clinical trials .org metastatic search engine, and there's also the emerging med search engine.